you know, and I got sucked into the emotional Savita. Do you remember the Savita mm-hmm. news? I got sucked yeah. into that. But gosh, we should repeal it because this is absolutely cruel to women. I didn't know there was an agenda at play. And now you look and say, oh my gosh, the COVID vaccine, 11,000 abortions a year, euthanasia is coming up. We have, you know, the next pandemic, we have, you know, reckless open borders, transgenderism. And I go, wow, this is all part of the same picture.